course by. The rice is so big, I can't even undo it. This is a real finger licking.
What do you mean by that?
Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Tade. If you've been to Kuala Lumpur, you realize it's difficult to tell which is the most popular street food in Malaysia. Some would say it's the nasi lemak, some would go for the roti canai, while some would say it's the Ramlee Burger, which brings me here to Jalan Alor today. I'm here to try the Ramlee Burger for the first time, so let's go.
5 minutes later.
Alright guys, so I'm here today at the burger bar, Ramlee Burger, for the first time. So let's check the menu and look for which of the burgers to try. Okay guys, so I just checked the menu out. They have classic double chicken and beef and double beef hot dog. So today I'll be trying the chicken burger and the beef burger, so I can, you know, have an option later to actually pick my favorite. So let's do this.
I'd like to order
double beef.
Double beef
with egg.
Yes.
With cheese.
Everything.
Fully loaded.
And how much is it?
950.
Okay, and one chicken too. So I wanna try both. Yes.
Yeah.
Beef one, chicken one. Fully loaded.
Fully loaded.
Yes.
finger licking.
Hey, yo!
I'm done with this. I mean, this is the chicken, so I'm done with it. Double chicken special. So I move on to the beef. Yeah, I think this is the beef. Look how massive this burger is. It's incredible.
Where you from?
This is good.
From here?
Hello. Very good burger, huh?
The most famous
Ramlee Burger.
Better than McDonald's, Mexican.
And bigger, better, and much cheaper.
Yeah. Yo. Roti John.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Okay.
You only surprise. No, beef or chicken.
Oh. Alright.
Depends on what you want. Lah.
It's beginning to rain.
If normally Chinese
people
take a break,
lah. Yeah.
The Indian,
I'm almost done with my burger.
Because they are really,
they're not allowed. I can't even talk. Come in.
Yeah, Ken, Brian. Ramlee Burger is the famous lah.
Best part. Alright guys, so I just finished with my Ramlee Burger. So I want to talk about the taste. The taste is really, really good, and it tastes even better than the mainstream burgers. And let's talk about the size as well. Like, it's like triple the size of a proper McD burger. So yeah, you can't complain. Would I try this burger again? Absolutely yes. And if I'm to rate this burger on a scale of 1 to 10, then I'll just give it a 9. It's really amazing. I just want to say a big thank you to you guys for watching this video. See you next time. Peace out.